Actress Kangana Ranaut says only people with strong spiritual core can recognize the delusion that is showbiz. Show business is absolutely intoxicating, this make-believe world of lights and camera is designed to make one live and believe in an alternative reality, a little bubble of their own. It takes a very strong spiritual core to recognize this delusion, Kangana tweeted on Wednesday morning. She posted her note with a picture where she is seen applying lipstick. On Tuesday, Kangana criticized Samajwadi Party MP and actress Jaya Bachchan for her remarks against people who are trying to tarnish the image of the film industry and questioned whether her stance would change if her children were involved. Jaya ji, would you say the same thing if in my place it was your daughter Shweta beaten, drugged and molested as a teenage? Would you say the same thing if Abhishek complained about bullying and harassment constantly and found hanging one day? Show compassion for us also, Kangana said. Jaya Bachchan's remarks in parliament came after Kangana as well as Bhojpuri actor Ravi Kishan separately alleged that the Bollywood was addicted to drugs. Superstar Akshay Kumar confirmed on Wednesday that his upcoming horror comedy Lakshmi Bomb will premiere digitally on November 9 on the occasion of Diwali. Is Diwali aapke gharon mein Lakshmi ke saath ek dhamakedar bomb bhi aayega. Get ready for a mad ride kyunki hashtag ye Diwali Lakshmi Bomb wali, Akshay tweeted. He also shared a teaser video of the transformation from Lakshman to Lakshmi in the film. The teaser opens with the caption, "When the outcast becomes outraged," with Akshay appearing as moustached man who transforms into transgender. "Aaj se tera naam Lakshman nahi, Lakshmi hoga," a voice says in the background. In the clip, a bleeding wound is seen forming at the center of Akshay's forehead as he transforms. Back in June, Akshay had shared for the first time that the film would go for an OTT release amid the growing COVID-19 crisis. It is slated to premiere on Disney Plus Hotstar. Actress Sonakshi Sinha says she is not fretting about getting back to work or how the industry will change in the COVID era. The actress shared that she is living the lockdown life for now. "I'm just going to admit that I'm loving lockdown life. In the last 10 years, I haven't gotten a break for so long where I have been able to spend time with myself, understand what I want from life, do the things I like to do and just be one with yourself. Sort your head out. Contemplate and understand what's important and what's not important in life. I'm really loving it," Sonakshi said. "I'm not worried about when will work start and how it will be. I know it's going to be difficult going back to the set with what you are touching, don't touch your face and with people in PPE kits. I did one photo shoot and it was so strange being around people who are covered up head to toe and you are the only one open. You are like, keep your hands to yourself and don't touch your face. Sanitize every 5 minutes. It's really weird," she added. Actress Kiara Advani's upcoming film Indu Ki Jawani first song Haseena Pagal Diwani is finally out now. Kiara took to Twitter to share the song. She wrote, "Ye hai Indu, Haseena Pagal Diwani." The song has been crooned by Mika Singh and Aziz Kaur. Haseena Pagal Diwani song is remake of famous song Saavan Mein Lag Gayi Aag. Backed by Nikhil Advani along with Madhu Bhojwani, Dhiranjan Iyengar and Ryan Stephen, Indu Ki Jawani marks the Hindi directorial debut of Bengali writer-filmmaker Abir Sen Gupta. Indu Ki Jawani is touted as a coming-of-age comedy film. Actor Sanjay Dutt jetted off to Dubai with wife Manita to meet their kids. Manita took to her Instagram stories to share selfie with Sanjay Dutt. Dutt has been diagnosed with lung cancer. The initial treatment of the actor would continue at Kokilabain Hospital in Mumbai. The family would consider going abroad for further treatment when the COVID pandemic situation eases. Actress Priyanka Chopra Jonas wished her husband Nick Jonas with a special birthday video. Priyanka took to Instagram to share the video. She wrote, "So grateful you were born. Happy birthday, my love." Nick and Priyanka had got engaged in July 2018 after 2 months of dating. They tied the knot in December 2018 with extravagant wedding celebrations that spanned 3 days in India.
Subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.